dogs of the Han court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades! You'll be begging me to spare you!
Thank you. have to make a stand here. This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up!
Execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy. That goes for the women as well.
Quickly! Find somewhere safe!
Thank you.
With this victory, we move a step closer to peace.
Lord General of Earth! The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Those foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly.
And drink, for there is no other way.
Prosperity for all.
Song Zhao, eh?
I shall stop his feverish demagogue here!
Huh?
these corpses are fresh. Keep your eyes sharp.
Much to attend to. Who dares to disturb me?
Greetings. It was Eunuch Zhang who spread the dubious elixir across the land, was it not? It seems you cannot talk your way out of conviction this time. So you have already thrown away your humanity.
Have you no respect for your superiors, Cao Cao? To sneak into my manor and disturb my work. In return for your discourtesy, I shall just have to make do with your chi.
Do you question your eyes? This is no dream, I assure you.
Thank you.
Why you so come to this?
Thank you. Been sent to Meiwu Fort. Liu Bu has escaped. Rush to Luoyang.
Ha!
Well, Tiger Sunshan, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
Da Chao, what's going on here?
General Sun! General Sun, he's...
Father... Is that you?
Up my entertainment. In that case, I shall just have to improvise. With your dying screams. Your screams will be music to my ears. Let's begin the performance.
Ah!
captivity for today. It's high time I finished you.
Got this. You're in over your head.
You got it, little.
Once more! That wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh? Are you a Shao soldier?
Young.
You were killed! Come to your
risks his life for his duty. I will not step down. For what purpose do you wager your life? Give me your answer with your blade.
You
fall back. I'm on the back foot.
Defeat. Very well. I will not beg for my life. Kill me.
You stand against impossible hardship. So then why? Why not use the elixir?
I was waiting for this moment! The blight of the elixir. It all ends here. And now.
What a pitiful sight. Where are your precious sworn brothers now? Where are your allies? You understand, surely. Bonds are as useful as they are ephemeral.
And yet, I still choose to believe in the strength of my brothers.
Brother!
Yuan Shao, don't you touch him, you cur!
You are all bound together in life. And so too you will be in death!
So, either forget about me! Run!
Brother!
What's happened to you?
You truly believe to have me cornered? How mistaken you are. The power to control this world lies in none other than...
Resplendent crimson glow.
Far, I dare say, the fates favor you greatly. How about it? Help me forge the ultimate elixir and join me in immortality.
We'll put an end to your evil scheme!
Hong Jian! Lend me your aid! Immobilize the dragon!
You would refuse my offer. So be it. Then become a sacrifice on my path!
Yeah.
ultimate elixir rests out of my reach yet. But you have given me no choice! It has come to this! Forged of chaos, born on this land! Upon this elixir, I offer my life and be reborn!
Elixir to merge with Xielong, and the strength of our pact returned me to human form. That had an unexpected effect. The dragon's elixir field is now inside my body. I am grateful to you. And as a reward, every last one of you shall perish by my hand.
the immensity of my power!
Yeah.